If a and b are -2, -2 and -4 respectively, find the coordinates of p such that ap is equals to 3/7 ab. P lies on the segment ab. Given a is -2, -2, that is x1, y1, and b is 2, -4, that is x2, y2. Given that P lies on segment AB. This is the segment AB on which P lies. Given that AP is equals to 3/7 AB. AP, transposing AB to the left hand side, it has to be written in division form, that is AP by AB is equals to 3/7. We got the value of AP, that is 3, and AB, that is 7. To find the value of PB, it has to be written right, AP by AB minus AP is equals to 3/7 minus 3. AP by AB minus AP is equals to 3/4. 4 is the value of PB. So, 3, 4. Therefore, P is the coordinate that divides AB line segment in the ratio 3 is to 4. That is M1 is to M2 internally. By trisection is equals to M1 X2 plus M2 X1 by M1 plus F2 comma M1 Y2 plus M2 Y1 by M1 plus M2. Here the point is P is equals to M1 is 3 into X2 is 2 plus M2 is 4 into X1 is minus 2 by M1 is 3, M2 is 4, 3 plus 4 comma M1 is 3 into Y2 is minus 4 plus M2 is 4 into Y1 is minus 2 by M1 plus M2 is 3 plus 4. P is equals to 3 into 2 is 6, 6 plus 4 into minus 2 is minus 8 by 3 plus 4 is 7. 3 into minus 4 is minus 12 plus 4 into minus 2 is minus 8 by 3 plus 4 is 7. P is equals to 6 plus into minus minus, 6 minus 8 is minus 2 by 7 comma minus 12 plus into minus minus, minus 12 minus 8 is minus 20 by 7. We got a coordinate P that divides the line segment AB into 3 is to 4.